Wednesday, October 17th, 2012, and this is the Daily Driving. Mm-hmm.